Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I just want to remind you, if you buy this unit from Joe Bass, I'll make sure that you get either a $50 gift certificate to our store, a free bass trip, your choice of four different lakes, or a coho trip on Lake Tackenish starting on October 1st. As for Joe Bass, though, you got to buy it from me or you don't get any of those gifts. This is a 2001, nice looking Chateau Sport. And low miles, it's only got 32,050 miles. It's a 24 corner bed. So it's fairly short, it's in nice condition, tires are in great shape, has a Triton V10 engine in it. Nice big awning on the passenger side, 6 gallon gas electric hot water heater. Actually, that is just propane, that is not electric. As we come around the back of it, it has a nice big storage compartment here. Hi, Brian. Got a ladder to get up on the roof, spare tire with a carrier, and this will tow 5,000 pounds. As you come over to this side, your gas fill, your furnace discharge, city water connection, just a basic all-around, very nice condition, Class C. Again, come see Joe Bass and I'll take good care of you. Let's go look at the inside. As you come into the unit, laid out very well. It's got a chair that swivels on the at the entry door, has a dinette right here that converts into a bed, also has a queen bed above the cab. Also in the compartment right here, it's got a CD player, AM FM radio, power windows, power door locks. It's got an overhaul drive with intermittent windshield wipers. Just a great all-around motorhome with low miles. As we come to the back of the unit, you got your two-door fridge, freezer, refrigerator, storage compartment right here. The sink is outside the bathroom, which gives you more room in the bathroom. You got dual sinks. You got a microwave with a stovetop. Also has a 4,000 watt generator with low miles, low hours on it. And another little storage compartment right here. The bathroom is in very good size with a good size shower. I call this the water closet. One thing I also want to point out is this has day and night shades throughout for the exception of the kitchen. And the reason why they don't use them in the kitchen is because they have a tendency to get dirtier from the sink, so they use metal shades here. Great unit. Come see Joe Bass. Remember what I told you. Ask for Joe Bass and buy this unit from me. You get to pick out your free gift. Come see Joe Bass. Love to work with you folks. Thank you.